So welcome to the hut that Kelly and I made last night. This is where we slept. It's not much, just a few pieces of wood, that's all. Yo, Kels, look this way.